when we're thinking about learning experiences, we need to think about a learning experience that can span both face-to-face as well as self-paced, or face-to-face in person as well as virtual face-to-face. So I think the learning experience will have to embrace multiple modalities at the same time. And I think that's going to be a challenge.